shit. I drink my coffee, he annoys me until I do a rage quit. He never read a book, he hasn't seen news for years, but he still knows everything better. Education is what he fears, but the basis of a good conversation is not only one dickhead talking, but he fucking won't understand that. I don't wanna hear that garbage coming out of his mouth, but he won't get that. So he goes on and on and on.
You talk all day, nothing to say. I don't know what he wants. Is he thinking we are friends? You wanna talk politics? He knows who to vote for. Wanna discuss sports? He knows which team to be on.
But the basis of a good conversation is not only one dickhead talking, but he fucking won't understand that. I don't wanna hear that garbage coming out of his mouth, but he won't get that. So he goes on and on and on.
You talk all day, nothing to say.